We come in peace. We just want to communicate with you.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Jeff from Jeff Fears. Welcome back on the Crazy Ass Adventure. Now, legit inside of Bannon Mansion at night time. It has a very scary decay. Everything here in this place is very old, scary, especially at night time, guys. I'm here with Rodrigo. I'm also here with Dan and Bambuja, but they're already exploring another side of the mansion right now. This Bannon Mansion has actually a very dark history. A family lived here in the years of the 1800s, I guess, and they disappeared in a mysterious way, guys. Since then, it became a sort of house for children. Smash it like. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you love creepy abandoned places, and let's get straight to it. The decay, guys, like I said, it's pretty creepy, actually. I won't be here for by myself, actually. Doesn't it look like it? A sort of decan or something. That's an old school closet. Very antique. Look at the architecture, guys. It's beautiful. The design, it's actually crazy. Some ropes. Why the heck is this here? What the hell is this, by the way? Look at this, guys. Oh shit, this is crazy. Oh shit. Rodrigo. Rodrigo. Look, come. That door closed after me, behind me. No, I swear, look. That freaking door closed after me, legit here.
This one.
This door closed. I don't know if it goes to the camera, but I heard this door closing myself, legit. It was open. I heard it closing.
I the sound.
Yeah, you heard the buzz, right?
I've got the sound on camera.
Guys, I swear, this door closed.
That one there?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure.
The family could have been murdered. People say that the family might have been murdered. The whole entire family. So I was just talking about that. And I heard that door bang.
How can this close, by the way? Look, look, guys, it was... You can... What the hell, man? Dude, maybe it's... it's freaking haunted or something. Oh, shit, guys. We are just here for 1 minute and... It comes from 0 to 100 very quick. I'm glad you heard it as well, man.
I got it on camera.
Yeah.
I got the sound.
Oh, glad you got it on camera, bro. But look at this room, guys. It's actually sort of sleeping room here. A very old... Yeah. The old bed. Bro, that's crazy. Look at the bed. Holy shit. Look at this, guys. This is actually so spooky as well. Oh, what was that? Was it that? Oh. Look at the coach here, guys. Look at the freaking design. You can clearly see that's actually designed from the 1800s. Holy. I don't like the freaking mirror in front of me. Look at the ceiling, guys. What? Where? See the head? Oh! Didn't pay attention to it, but glad to say it, bro. Check this, guys. Another sort of stuffed animal here. Probably a goat. The guy told me he actually found a safe here. Where does it say, bro? Look at the decay here.
Is that a safe?
Yeah. No, wait, that's not a safe, dude. Oh man, it's a digital safe. No! That is a digital safe, bro.
I swear, if that falls over, there's a big hole in the floor.
Yeah, of course, because every safes are very heavy, actually.
Did you see how weak the floor is?
I see.
I tried stepping on it and I almost fell down.
I'm glad you didn't, then. Oh shit, there's a bat here. Oh! I got an... Oh shit, a freaking bat! Go away, stupid animal!
It's not a bat, bro. It's just a little bird. I have an animal.
What is it, a bird? Dude. Oh, frick, hell! Guys, now I'm going to the second floor. Alright. Oh, look at the big ass closet for me, guys. That was in that sound. Whoa, look at the decay. What's this? I can hear that. Sounds Chinese. Whoa, look at this, guys. Look at that freaking bat.
Hello, how are you?
All right, guys. Now I'm going to the attic. The staircase is actually very weak here. Yo, bro, what are you doing here?
I'm doing a spirit box.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Got my spirit box. I think the speaker's a bit weird.
You got some response?
Not. I haven't started yet.
Okay. Guys, check the attic. Look at the beds. Those reminds of beds from an abandoned sanatorium or something. Isn't it, bro? The beds looks like a sort of beds from a sanatoriums.
Yeah.
Mental hospitals, actually.
It does, yeah.
Holy shit, guys. Check this. Look, guys. Still the freaking beds here. Holy shit. That's crazy.
Hello?
It said hello.
Hello. That said hello. How many people are here with us right now?
Okay.
I don't know. I'll have to listen back. What happened to the family in this house? Why did the family in this house disappear? Did they die? What happened to the family who lived here?
Bro, you know that hello? It sounds French, legit.
Yeah. Oh my god, I heard...
That hello was actually a French accent, literally, guys. What the hell?
Were the people in this house murdered? Did you used to live in this house?
What the hell? Where's sounds?
I don't know. Can you tell us what happened to the people who lived here, or was it you who lived here? We come in peace, we just want to communicate with you. We know the family of this house disappeared. We want to know why. We want answers.
Oh, what the hell's that? It literally is French, bro. Unfortunately, guys, I cannot understand French.
Do you want us to leave your house? Are we safe in this house?
Whoa, what was that? Abuzo, you said you heard someone talking downstairs, right?
On the bottom floor, one of the rooms.
Yeah?
I heard someone talking.
Crazy things happened, actually. I swear, Abuzo got actually... the sound from a door closed by itself, behind me actually. Then you heard someone saying hello with a French accent.
In the spirit box.
With the spirit box. Yeah, on the attic. Could you understand it?
No. It's just a voice. Like
a whisper or something.
It was a very faint female voice.
Fake.
Faint.
Holy shit. Alright guys, Bamboozle heard literally like a sort of evil woman's voice or something, guys. Alright, that's actually not right, man. I actually don't feel good here, actually. I have some scary vibes actually of the whole place, bro.
It's just what happened to people who live there, you know.
At least the door is still open. Bro, this is crazy, right? Isn't it? Alright guys, I want to show you one more room before we leave. Even if it's the whole or not, I want to show you that room, guys. No lie. Where is the room?
So, literally, the guys
are
coming
downstairs
now.
Look at those guys. How freaking beautiful this room is, actually. Look at the decay. Look at the thick door. Holy shit, guys. Look at the antiques. It's crazy. Isn't it, guys? Fans, let me know in the comments below what you think about this. Beautiful decay. You love this room? This room is sick, bro. This room is beautiful. No lie. But actually, the floor is very weak here. What was that?
Are you okay?
What?
Dan, you just heard something.
Yo, Rodney. Dan heard something.
Dan, you just like freaked out.
Yeah, you freaked out. You didn't hear him?
Yeah. I thought you just...
That's the voice. What?
Did you don't tell me you heard that?
I didn't hear it.
Tell me you heard that.
I didn't hear that.
You were talking over it.
What did you say?
I don't know. We're in freaking France. I have no
you
idea what
it's
saying. That's the exact same voice I just heard. Daniel's just freaking out upstairs. I don't know what's happening with him. You guys have to go back on your footage and watch that.
I don't know if I have it, bro.
Oh, shit.
Dad? What the hell is going on?
You're going to check him, bro. Maybe he fell down or something.
Dad?
Yo.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just bored.
What was that noise?
What noise?
That big bang. Tell me.
Oh.
Bro.
I heard that was very loud, bro.
You didn't hear that bang?
No. I was here. Where was the bang?
It's on all of our cameras. It was just like close with has fell down or something.
Did you just hear noise coming from over there as well?
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't hear anything.
Like this. I heard a noise like this, bro. You heard it?
Over there.
Yeah, yeah.
I just can't
read. Yeah,
here.
Guys, go back. Bro, that band was super loud. There's no way you didn't hear it.
I didn't hear anything. I was literally recording bones on the table. I didn't hear a bang.
Bones?
It was very loud, bro. Legit. No lie.
I heard like a knock on the wall.
Yeah.
I've heard footsteps, knocks on the wall.
But it just like, it was as well, it was something fell down, very heavy.
It was like a, you know.
Oh, no, trust me, it was loud down here.
It was very loud, yeah. Like this.
No.
Literally.
Not that loud.
Literally, it was like this.
So what's this bones you're talking about?
There's like bones on the table. I think it's like animal bones.
I want to see that.
Bro. Shh.
What?
I heard something, bro. It just like someone knocked on the freaky window there. Maybe someone is outside or something.
You know, people have a habit of disappearing in this house, right? I'm just saying.
Bro, what now?
You see something out there?
No, I heard like someone.
Shh. There's no one there. Shh. I doubt it. No one comes in here. Literally no one.
The only way in is through the freaky hole there. Do you guys check the basement?
No, the stairs are literally not safe.
Oh. But I swear I heard someone knocking on the freaky window there from outside. What was that?
I swear to you.
You heard the voice again? Bro, that's crazy.
Climbing.
Yo, I heard footsteps when I was in that room there.
What?
I walked in here, I walked down there, and I was doing start my video book. I was down there or something, I had a female voice. And I heard it like 3 times already.
Guys, if you enjoyed this video, it's actually a very scary exploration. Smash a big ass like, mate. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new and love crazy ass explorations like this, because there's actually almost gone wrong because we're hearing noises everywhere, guys. We are here for about only a few minutes. What the hell, man? Alright, enough talking now, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Huge shout out to Dan. That's busy with packing up his camera again. Rodrigo, I was here with Bambuza as well.
What's up, guys?
He coached really like woman's voice, which is crazy.
Yeah, I caught.
Anyways, sure, alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Gonna see you another one. Peace.